I've thought about it. How could you not? But like I said,
bad shot.
If it wasn't for Sam... Sam. Hey, don't move, okay? Don't move. Sam, no.
Mitchell, we have to help him.
You're too weak.
Let me up.
Just stay down, Sam.
I need to help him.
You're hallucinating, Sam.
I...
Greg isn't here, okay?
Sam. I know John can make a strong first impression, but he's what's keeping this entire family from being buried out there. You gotta fight like hell for what you care about, right? Something that makes all this shit worth it.
Yeah. Fight until the day you die.
You'd be crazy to stay here, John. This woman, Norma,
will... There's no decision to be made on this.
I need a word with you. In private.
Do you have children? A son? A daughter? Snowed the day my wife died. Her heart gave out. Sam found her. She passed in her sleep. We buried her so the boys wouldn't have to see her like that. The snow, it covered her grave. Erased it. Like she'd never been there at all.
Sam never really mentioned her.
I imagine not. After finding her like that. But Sam stepped up after that. Risked her life to bring us food, medicine. Should have been me out there. Ever since Sophia, I've tried to keep our family from harm. But we're falling apart, piece by piece. And now that Sam's hurt, and Greg's... I could really use your help. Your friend Pete told me all about Norma, about what happened. If she finds us, we wouldn't stand a chance. But you seem like someone who can hold their own.
You've got a good thing going here. Safe house, nice family. It's more rare than you know. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. Children shouldn't have to see this. Greg never turned into one of these things, did he? But those, whatever they are.
He's at peace now.
Thank God. I'm sorry. I'm trying to keep it together. But you have no idea what it's like to lose a child. I gave everything for that boy. Everything. And now he's gone. You don't know how that feels.
Everyone's lost someone. You're lucky this is the first time.
Lucky? How can you think that losing my son... Peekaboo.
find her!
Take the one near the garden.
Dead yet. You?
You must be pretty proud of yourself, huh? Caught yourself a golden goose. If you think I'm shitting any eggs, forget it.
Jesus! Whoa! You don't mess around. I like that.
How'd you find the house?
You know, I probably never would have. Except you left a trail of Walker parts right to the front gate.
Like some fucked up fairy tale.
Randall? Randall, are you getting this?
You, wanna get that for me?
We heard gunshots. If you don't check in, I'm sending everyone in that direction.
Shit. She sounds pissed.
Randall, pick up, goddammit.
You gonna answer?
Talk to her, Michonne.
You heard her. Randall needs to check in.
You know, this feels mighty familiar. Except you're there. And I'm here. So, Michonne, what do you want me to say to her? On account of me hoping to avoid more broken fingers, your wish is my command.
Call off your sister! Or I break every bone in your hand.
I'll play nice.
Hey, Norma.
Randall, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm all right. But Michonne here is mighty upset. She wants me to call you off.
What?
Yeah, I know. So you probably shouldn't head for a house southwest of the tower.
Little slow, Michonne. A little slow.
Can't believe you let me keep talking. Almost got my whole life story out.
Michonne? Pick up the radio. Now.
Oh, shit. Norma's storming now.
Go on. Throw some words at her. I'm just gonna sit back and enjoy this.
Michonne, if you so much as scratch my brother.
Oh, well. If I could find you, she'll find you. You know, this alone time, you and me together, It's been real nice. But that all ends when my sister gets here. I'm gonna take that wrench and break your skull. Then Sam's, then yours. And last but not least, those kitties too. I saw their little heads in the window. Kids, you know, their skulls don't break so much as kind of melt. I guess I hit a button.
Michonne.
Well, hey now, don't you two look like your daddy? Back when he still had a face. Yeah.
Is that true? Please tell me he's fucking with us.
Randall murdered your dad, Sam.
No! No. No. James! If he killed my dad, then why isn't this son of a bitch dead?
First good question asked all night.
Sound like a bear cub fucking a football.
Randall has more value.
All she wants is her brother back. That's it. We're out of the equation.
You need to kill him. Or I will. Sam, wait!
No matter what I say, you're just gonna do whatever you want anyway. I know you've already made up your mind.
Well... I do even worse. Fucked. But we both know how this is gonna end. And you'd like killing me, wouldn't you? Just tell old Randall the truth. I got thick skin.
Two.
If it's in the cards. Or maybe. Maybe you think you can rise above all that. But there ain't no heaven up there. There's only this shit every day until you die. Then you know what's the fucking kicker? And keep walking. On my way, darling. This is the world your kids are dying in, Michonne. Or dying in. Or are in that fucking purgatory.
Shut up. Don't talk about that.
Either way. They're suffering. And mommy isn't there. We all have our demons, honey. Guess that means the dance is over. Oh, well, Norma will be here soon. Your funeral.
I spent a lot of time in low, low places. Where you only have your thoughts for company. And those can be mean. Nasty.
You want to believe all lives and all deaths have a purpose. Believe me, they don't.
It's true. Things always fall apart. But we're the ones who bring them down.